Atop the rolling hills of Judea, not far from Jerusalem, stands a dramatic memorial to President John F. Kennedy. Built by the Israel government, the monument was financed by the Jewish National Fund, which raised the money in the United States. 51 concrete pillars, one for each state and the District of Columbia, are separated by tinted glass panels. Display cases will ultimately contain Kennedy documents, and an eternal flame burns here. Some 2,000 persons attend the dedication, and the crowd includes American students and tourists, as well as Israelis. Chief Justice and Mrs. Earl Warren are honored guests. Justice Warren's dedication speech mentioned the late president's special feeling for this nation and confidence in its future. The monument measures 250 feet around its base and resembles the trunk of a tree, symbolic of a tree cut down in its prime. The edifice, its setting and atmosphere is uniquely appropriate to the homage visitors will pay President Kennedy and his ideals.